now I'm gonna pump out my tires. And we're gonna do a memorial ride around the neighborhood before it gets too hot. This sounds like fun to you. I hope you enjoy. Phone, wallet, water. I don't ride this often. Ooh. Little scootsie. How you doing? Come on. Now I'm gonna drop it into a lower gear. Sorry, Lucky. Oh, the pain. It's a decent little hill. Cass Ave, Woonsocket, Rhode Island. I know. Why is it every time you get on a bicycle, it's always Danny's breakfast? How y'all doing? California tacos. Yeah. It's all right. It's true, folks. I have brought this bicycle to car shows, and it gets more attention. Yeah, buddy. He just knocked a mill down back there. Another old mill. Alrighty, well, do the best to go slow. I mean, according to the map, it's showing there's four historic cemeteries. In this area. But I think there's more. I'm gonna drive by this place a lot. Nice little one down there. It's a Rhode Island Historic Cemetery. It doesn't even have a number on it. And then you can see that old marker right there. And here's one of, yeah, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
That's one of Woonsocket's more famous trees everyone loves. How can you not? It's well taken care of. I'm gonna flag over there. Yep. Look at that. Took that tree out before that tree took out. Look at this. This place just goes on and on. I have not been here. Ooh, those tacos look good though. Yeah, buddy. Ooh. Patriots Diner. That's a hot spot. Slow we can go. Look at this place. Time to go whizzing by, never get a good feel for it. Uh-oh. Is historic cemetery number one of Woonsocket. Alrighty, winner. Maybe I can park right over here a little bit. Try to lean my. So what's got me interested is when I drive by before it all grew in, looked like there was something going on up in here. Look at that, perfect place to park. You can tell there used to be pole, metal poles. Sunglasses are so scratched up, I can't barely even see through them. Oh my. I think that guy was flagged. Look at this, huh? Oh, there's a path that goes through here. Looking like that would have been the original carriage road. Coming in and out of this place. Yeah, and they always did that with the old stuff. They'd always leave quartz, nice quartz stone on top. Oh my. Yeah, this is the rough part of living in Woonsocket is and some drunk people. Guess they didn't have to be drunk. Young punks. Someone has to push that guy over. Man. And you can't even read the front. Ooh, this place was flagged. I know there's like one guy some volunteers who do their best. In memory of Joseph K. Perron, a patriot of the Revolution who died March 6, 1843, in the 93rd day, year of, who died March 6, 1843, in the 93rd D year of his age. I don't know what to make of that. Be careful where we're walking. And this business right here, literally, I think that was another cemetery right there. This one's hard to read. In memory of Charles K. Perron, who died the 9th of May. Looks like 1788, something in the 73 day year of his age. I must not, this 73 with the D in the year of his age. I'm just not sure if that was a baby, or they just wrote things differently. Let me look at those. Somewhere in these woods, there's a photograph of what's left of that cemetery. Let's see if somehow we can carefully. God. Mattress or a huge slab of concrete? I can't tell. Those are the fun ones to try to be able to read. Oh boy, that's gonna be tough. Well, that's probably part of the wall. Too bad these stone walls. Really nice. One point. Careful. Somewhere up in those woods is a long forgotten stone. So we can see if we can circumvent a little bit. Look at that poor stone. They literally have just mowed it right down into place, which probably isn't the worst thing. Keep it getting from damaged anymore. Oh, the bugs have found me. Seem like there's a lot of caprons up here. Probably pronouncing it wrong. Capron. Capron. Capron? Capron Proc. Like Capron Park in Attleboro. I don't know if there's any significance. Ugh. It's too bad that one is hardly legible. Who's that, Phoebe? Phoebe Capron? Capron Park? We have no idea where we're walking right here. State of Rhode Island Historical Cemetery, number 2. Looks like really difficult. Look at that, there's another one. Someone felt the need to topple over. Oh my, look at these two. Looks like A-U-R-I-L-L-A. Arilla? Arilla? Capron, who died September 28th, 1861, in the 76th year of her age. Oh my god, yeah, and all the writing down here is guess that is the one downfall of these babies laying in the ground, is that fine print. Nice. This is like a nice, really nice carved stone. What that was, like a tree in a building or something? Memory of Mrs. Oh my god. What do you think that is? H-I. Ugh. It's easier to read it from farther away. She died age 22, 18, 37, age 20 years. Charles, their son, died August 18th, 18 something, age 3 months. And if we could only read what was down there. Absolutely crazy. Glasses back on. If I ate Patriot Diner, I'd never make it home. We'll risk it all and see how the road's looking. And I'll put it up on the cliff. Come on. That's a fun little trip. Thank you. Seems like to get to that last gravestone will be a mission. Little hill. Cool place. That's a workout. And by the smell of things, the wastewater treatment plant. Is on the left here. Pipe out there in the background. Here's the fun part of tall biking. Bombing down a hill. Ho Kong, how I miss you. That place had good Chinese food. That was fun. That car doesn't look like in great shape. don't know. I think it'll buff out. Now we're at the bottom of Cass Avenue. Oh, the good old burrito company. That place was awesome. Hey, playa. Landmark Medical Center. Yep, with the rising cost of emergency room visits and such. Really gonna try to avoid this place. We'll be using urgent care. Oh, he's gotta wait for me, buddy. We got that. Boba Tea, Rick's Bar and Grill. Here we are. Yep. Here we go. Roger's Auto Garage. That's where I'd recommend you bring your vehicle to get worked on. Or else that's where you're gonna bring it after someone screws it up, so I'll just bring it there first. There's Cass Park on the right. Here we go, officially Cass Park. Yep. If I do post this video, which I'm not sure I will, I don't know, but I do know one thing about this park is right where this playground was, the guy John Cass, who I guess this street is named after, there was a business there. They made tractor implements, and now we gotta get in the street. But yeah, how cool is that, huh? Grand Trunk Railroad. How you doing?
Nice bike.
Thank you. Grand Trunk Railroad. Went down with the Titanic. Here's Woonsocket High School. I can only imagine what those hallways are like. Yep. being a city slicker. Cypress isn't outside. Whew, and we made it. Have a great day.